From TV5, Cleveland's live 24-hour news source continues.
Good evening, everyone. Two more bank robberies in Cleveland today. That's 63 and 64 of the year. And the Cleveland Cavs signed to play at the Gateway Arena. More news in 1 hour.